Preston.
Hi guys, welcome back to my broadcast. Today I've actually got Rhys with me. We're going to be doing missions and maybe a few rampages. Hey, come and join me. Rhys, join me, look. There's only three people. Whoa. More, you being bold. Oh, that looks pretty dope. In real life, I'd be so happy to have 20. You look beautiful. Join me. Go to the party and join me there. Well, oh, we're doing missions.
Yeah.
Come on, we'll do missions. Who the fuck's in my game? That's my friend.
Jordan Harvey. Buddy Harvey's in the game.
He is.
Yeah, he is.
He literally lives around the corner from me here. Look, it's lit. It's his gaff. It's crashed into his gaff. Right. Online jobs. Play. My job. Wait, I don't have any jobs. 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 A last team standing.
Yeah.
I normally do missions like these, look. These give you...
Yeah, what about them?
These give you quite a lot. I keep driving straight ahead through the hole.
Disgusting.
Hollywood.
Yeah,
from Rancho to Vine Wood and everything up in between, we're keeping it real right here in Los Santos. From San Andreas. Check it out, y'all. The home of the classics.
No, I said friends playing GTA.
Yeah,
I
y'all, this is what would you do with the dog pound? Check this out.
Like a hollow point headed for your dome. Take a couple steps, turn around in its own. Couldn't withstand the murderous men.
What are we doing?
Mission. Get in the car.
Oh, yeah, got one
thing.
It's on
Hello. Hi, we're where we smoke thing from. Actually, I'll do it.
One
person
watching.
Is there walking? On it. Say taxi with lane. Rhys, guns out. I can't stop. Right, we need, what car is it? It's the pink car, do you want to drive it? You drive it, I'll follow behind you. Is it waiting? Right, Rhys. They never saw me until last second, but... Turn right. Yeah. Yes, they follow me. Thank you. Let me pull, park up my way.
Great! Well done. You are very resourceful. I like that. Really?
How game a cow dog. AK you know that.
He's left.
When?
Dead.
2 o'clock in the morning. My dad gets up in 4 hours.
You're dead?
Yep. To go to work. That one is.
Which one?
You need 4 people for it, but who can? No, that one. The bottom. Well, it's 2 people, so we both get it.
Mm-hmm.
Put a clean good spot on me,
hey,
dad.
Hey Google, for you got the drip.
No, hey Google, you are so shit. What? Yeah, I do wear a hat.
No, why is it so long as it's
good? Why? Wow.
I really just forward that right
now. It's like the D is that long too, so is it a long dick? Is that your car? Probably there for you. Rhys, look, we gotta chase this guy now. It's fucking easy out. You fucking pedophile. Not you. This guy's a pedophile who you're trying to kill. Wow, he thinks it's funny. Yeah, he's getting gone. Wie zijn op met de volgende bode gehaald?
Oh,
wat
jeez.
For fuck's sake. I can't touch you with sticky bombs. Don't use sticky bombs.
Use sticky bombs a bit.
Don't. The bottom left. Bottom. Fuck you. Pighead.
So's your rib.
So's your rib.
What?
So's your rib.
So's your
toe.
My toe?
Yeah. OG, I run, I got my brain going on vacation. Still tired, smoking, make a back, make a back, make a back on the block, at the block, rotates. Now I'm in a case, come out that OG, I run, I got my brain going on vacation. Kush, come. Kush, come. I have been a Kush, come. What's it saying? Alright, it's a down mic. Come on, we're in a mission. I ran into a fucking lamppost. Come on, lad, get in me, call me. I took you out with the door. Don't. Don't. Photo. You little twat. You little twat. Am I getting you to jump out of the car? Don't shoot. Can you fucking shoot me? Is it that motorbike or the car? It's fucking him, you're meant to kill him, aren't you? Little smacker. Rhys, you fucking get. Shit, you are too. Don't chase my kid. Don't chase my meat down in a fucking green car. I'll fucking take it out, you little bugger. But in a bad way. But in a bad way. In a bad way. Thank you for what smashing your heart.
You know what I mean. Peace and love. You have done me proud.
Why didn't you
shake your hand? Because you're the one who delivered it. Someone who actually played GTA every day was watching you when you said that they'd all fucking leave.
What?
If you said that with loads of people watching you who play GTA every day, they'd all leave.
I play Minecraft every day, yeah.
I play Minecraft every day, yeah. Cause Minecraft's my thing.
Which one?
That one, bottom left. Don't. Bottom left.
That one.
Yeah, 3, 2, 1, click. I record every movie shagging day, yeah. We work hard. We work hard. You got no life. You little felon. Why did you see me mad earlier then?
What?
No. Exactly what? Exactly you're a bitch. Exactly you're a bitch. See what it sounds like? I can't hear it.
Can't hear you? What the fuck are you doing?
Don't know.
What about this?
I was hard in my... It's my day. No matter what they say, it's my day. No, get out, because I'm driving. Reach. Wow. I'm gonna fail the mission for us. Come at me, bitch. Leave me when you have the peace. It only happened because they upgraded the car to 4 max. I would have outstrength the car if... Good, I'm on a motorbike. They can fucking chase me. Little packies. Rhys, you absolute nigger. I'm gonna kick you out of my car in a minute. Let's go already. Oh, that's it. Vehicles. Do you want to get back in? Go on, get back in. My friends. There we go. I'm staying on this motor. Find a fire truck. Where the fuck am I meant to find a fire truck, you bitch? You know what, I'm gonna hold a fucking fire and I'm gonna rob a fire truck. I'm gonna see Anthony on the back of it, breaking the fire truck. Where the fuck am I finding a fire truck from? Rhys, mark a fire truck there on the map. Mark one and go to it. No, I'm on my motorbike, I'm going to one. Fucking hell, because I just hit myself off a wall. See, now we have no fucking lives, so if you died then it's over. How is it funny? It's not funny. Now I've got my car and I'm fucking leaving you. Because my car is terrible, so fuck you. Then I've got to do the both fire truck things on my own because you're not willing to do one. Because you're running me over for no goddamn reason. Well, I'm trying to earn money. That's what missions are for. Not for killing your teammate. There's one fire brigade. Wow, I got in the wrong fucking fire truck. Wait, no, never. Oh, did I? Yeah, did. Fuck off. Get out now, you little band. Look at this beast, Rhys, look. No one. Rhys, go get a fire engine. What the fuck did you just do? What? Can you backflip everyone? I know you can't. His belly's 100 fucking feet. What's the Tamil? Do you know what Tamil is? Tamil. 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 Whatever it's for. Please land. That was clean. I fucking nearly gave the fucking lands on your head with no helmet on. Rhys, you gotta come with me to take the fires out. You gotta go get the other fire engine. Oh fuck. I gotta do this on my own. Okay. Do you know if you do this, apparently you get Lamborghinis? Because you gotta pull out Lamborghinis. You're spectating now, do you? Fucking down. Help on that. Fuck. Well, now we're using this man. Come on. You can put your engines on. Do you have your lights on? Can you close the door? So can people, as a drag person. I will. And I can do it with one fire truck. Them and then so I'll do these. I'll do the other side to come. The whole of the cycle. I start. Like, drive away. Should the controller. But if you do die now, then over. No! Up in the hole on my side.
Cover me!
Okay, I'm gonna die on it. Took out them all here. Russian. I've not done it. I've never done it.
You get to go in these like fucking massive trucks.
Is that what you're doing here? Yes.
Bikers, cheerleaders, the captain of the football team, the drug dealers.
I'm playing with a lot.
For our special party, and couldn't throw enough.
He's gonna kick
us. Bottles, cans, bricks, rocks, food. Never any spit.
Invite me to that one. We're just gonna do rampages now, okay?
What's that?
Where we drive around on motorbikes and get like 5 stars. But you gotta be on a motorbike. Is it alright if you join me?
Number one.
Is it alright if you join me?
Join?
Yeah, my server. Oh yeah. We need to find 2 motorbikes though.
What are these red squares?
What?
What are the red squares?
Don't go near them. Join me, that's why I want you
You're
to.
In my game.
Am I?
Yeah. You don't hear me.
Hello. You hear me?
Yeah.
Can you hear someone else speaking?
No.
Are you in my game? Yeah, I'm not in the game. No? Hey, go to the party and join me. I'm looking for 2 motorbikes.
I can't bear the idea of genetically modified food, despite the fact that I am allowing a smartphone and computer to digitally and genetically modify my life into a place where I pay attention to nothing, am constantly interrupted, and never devote my attention to anything for more than 30 seconds. What was I saying? Oh yeah, tofu crab cake recipe.
Go back to your house. Because I'm going to meet you there.
It's DJ George. Don't follow me on Life Invader. It sucks the life out of you.
No. Do not look.
Yes.
Be at your house. If you want yours, give me a wash. Look, free wash. Take you out. Oh, it's time to take the car. Hey, get in the car. We're going to find two more bikes in the swivel. I swear I'm not going to shoot you.
What am I supposed to say?
Now I'm gonna go and tell her that.
And she sounds so sweet.
You can.
Oh, she sounds so sweet.
Tell me if you spot any motorbikes. We will check now. I'm gonna clear off. Wow. Just click the bottom out. There you go. That I spent 65 quid on this time. That one. Yeah. I can't find a motorbike. I'd let you. What was internal? You realized that one piece fast as mine until you upgraded. Well, it'll be the same because mine is fully upgraded.
On the inside, you're an adventurer because nothing impresses people like having hobbies.
I'm in that outdoorsy vibe, but I'm not an outdoorsy person. I really hate nature.
On the outside, nothing impresses people like Crevice, the outdoor outfitter that gives you exciting hobbies and ensures you look the part. Hobbies aren't about doing something, they're about seeming interesting. Sports aren't about actually participating, it's about looking the part in the bar. Let's face it, guys into extreme sports could probably get a lot of chicks if they weren't self-absorbed turds. We help you take the inside outside. Crevice, never stop pretending.
This is for people just like you. Individuals. Ready to tear apart.
Spending over 2 grand. Spending over 2 grand in your life. And we'll have enough. Because 206, 407. Didn't even realize it was out. What was that though? And then you can drive my car. Does it let you in the front seat? Look. I never bought. Get on with me. Get your helmet on me. Oh. We're going to find one. If we can't find one, then I'll let you drive. Is the load parked up around here? Can I get a motorbike? Where did you send it? Like, get off here. Yeah. Go into your contacts. And then call mechanic.
Don't it.
Thank you.
One down. You know why? It just takes a little while to get in. Anyway. Watch, I'm gonna like... Fucking sick on one of these rocks. Did you see that? So I love going on dirt bikes. Ouch. That board rock. What did he say? Food, you know. Can we just do stunts on the rocks? Let me see yours. Dead by gang. Oh, my penis is sore. Ah, it's stinging. These are my balls. My balls just hit the lamppost. You know. Oh, that, I thought you landed. Yeah, I thought you landed it though. Oh. Backflip landed. Rhys. Watch this. Okay. No. Oh, that was shit. Yeah, speed. Speed. We're doing that, me. Book is dead shit. Panini and sauce. Do you know he fucking rubbed butter all over his nose in school? He said it's moisturizer. So close to dying. What's this? Oh.
Hey,
oh, please land it. Yes! I went into a wheelie and just fucking fell on my ass. Where did you go? I'm fucking here. Me sucks. Ah. Let me see, my balls have got a hole in them. Nah. Please, fuck this. Watch me. Look at these. Please. Look at the hill. Wow, rock got in the way, a little bell end. Whoa, Whoa. He's no longer. Where the fuck are you? Can't use our bike club. You gotta find different bikes for the compy after when that sounds. Wow. I hit the tree. Look at that blue puddle there. No, fuck. Bike smoking. Okay, my bike's about to set on fire and I need to go to somewhere. I'm a pair. I'm doing this. Look at mine. It's a different color. I've got turbo on mine. No, it's so fast. Fuck no. Where are you? You're on the right of me. No, yes. Okay, no one's gotten better than me. Mm-hmm. No, come on, now, Chris. Okay, there's a lot here. Guys, can you take me over? Shit, I have. Got some packing. Wow, the car could have fucking moved, you little black nonce. The one straight road with me to take this little motherfucker over. One post piss off you, it's not head. Wait, it's about to end in 40 seconds. Over a second. He's a talking over in the last second. Look. First place. Yes, sir. I just got 10k. Okay. That was sick, lad. One cup. Rhys, we need to find it because I want to come this one. Why? What's up? Bam. No, 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 don't. Huh. Hello, right. You're down there. Then you go onto the highway. Thank you. can find the horses now. They need sometimes horse races on them. Oh, you've gone. I've just arrived here. You're coming back home now.
I'll get it biked over to the
Look where my bike is. I fell. I wanted that bike in. Oh, man.
Same rule, can't be asked all that. I'm gonna go down now. We still record it the whole time. See you later. Have a good day.